Hey guys, so we're back with another video, and today we're going to do the summer is here look. And what this is going to be is we're going to be doing a red, orange, and yellow look. So we're going to be using this red right here, the yellow right above there, and this bright orange right there. Basically, we're going to be using these three colors, and we're just going to get straight into the video. So for today, I don't have any of the makeup pad with me today, unfortunately, so we're going to be doing a realistic version of when you don't have all the things that you need. I also don't have my concealer and my beauty blender, so today I only used this Clinique primer on my eyelids. Let's see how that works out for us today, so let's just get straight into the video. So guys, so I found some makeup pads and I just cut them and put them right next to my eye like so. So what we're going to do first is we're going to grab our red color. Well, we're going to start with orange, and we're going to lay our orange on our lid, and then we're going to then go in with red at the crease. All right, like I said, you're just going to grab some of the color and you're going to place it on the lid, and then you're just going to blend. Once you find that you have put sufficient and enough color and you have blended to your liking, then you can move on to the next step. But for now, we're just going to keep building the color, only because I didn't have concealer today. I did put primer, but it's not as good as concealer. So I'm just going to continue and blending. I'm going to add just a little bit more, only because this orange is not as pigmented as I would like it to be. This orange almost looks bronze on camera, but in person it's really vibrant orange. It's just the camera's not doing it justice. So now off camera, I'm going to do my right eye, and I'll come back to you guys when I'm adding the red into the crease. Alright guys, as you can see, I have added the orange as our base. Now we're going to go in with the red, and if I didn't say so already, we are using the Color Fusion palette, the Beauty Glazed. And you can buy this on Amazon, and it's no more than $20. It's really inexpensive and really good quality. So now we're dipping into the red shade, and we're going to slightly add it into our crease and work it in. Remember that you want to use really light strokes, only because you do not want to add too much and then not be able to blend and the color just sits there. So just add it little by little, just dipping your brush slightly and adding in this shade. The one thing I would like about this palette, if I had a suggestion, would only be if there were certain colors, like names for the colors, only because if you guys were to buy this palette, you guys would have to go off what I show you guys instead of like a name. So I think a name would be really essential for this palette. Okay. So I'm going to go in with a little bit more red in the corners just to add more depth into the look. And if your orange starts to fade towards the end, it's really simple. Just go back with some orange and reapply it to the lid, because the red is quite harsh. So now I'm going to do this right eye off camera, and I'll be with you guys shortly. So I don't know if you guys can tell, but I have went in and added the red on both eyes. And for our last and final step for the eyeshadow, what we're going to do is we're going to dip into the yellow shade that I showed in the beginning of the video, and we're going to slightly just add just a little bit of the yellow right on top of the red and the orange, just to add some extra depth. And I did grab a different blending brush, only because I really wanted the yellow to come out and be more vibrant on the eye. So just adding a little bit. It's not going to show drastically, it's just going to add a little bit of contrast into the colors that you have added already. Now that we have done that, what we're going to do is we're going to now take off our makeup tape like so, And obviously you're gonna wanna wipe off the excess fallout powder that came out when you were adding the eyeshadow. And now what we're going to do is we're going to grab a mascara and put mascara on. So I'll be with you guys once I have completed the mascara. So guys, this is the final look. This is a summer inspired look, since orange and yellow and red are really colors that we do see a lot in summer. So I hope you guys really enjoyed the video, and I hope you guys are staying safe, and I cannot wait to go back to the center and see you guys. And if you guys could please go onto the Instagram page Hope Gardens Community Center and hashtag Tiffany's Beauty Videos, so that I can see what you guys recommend or what you guys don't like or and do like. So just remember to do that, and bye guys. She was standing right there while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made them look go hey while I tell a band in this. Ooh, I'd have been down bad in them.